What are mesenchymal stem cells? Stem cells in the adult can come from blood sources or from non-blood sources. Mesenchymal stem cells, or mesenchymal stem cells, as it is pronounced by some people, are blank slate cells that are derived from non-blood tissue. Typical places where they can be found are bone marrow, fat, the periosteum, which is the surface of bone, and the lining of the joint. Mesenchymal stem cells have shown great promise in both the lab as well as in practice as a source for growth of new connective tissue, such as cartilage. When you click on the button below, you'll get access to a page where you can sign up to receive a free portfolio of information that will give you the inside scoop on how stem cells can help you if you have osteoarthritis. The science, the biology, and most importantly, the results. See you on the other side.